to the banks of the Hoytingen Lake. The spread is taking place in Kontiolahti today. would have hit the target even a sixth, seventh, or eighth time. She's made the fastest races yet. A great success already.